Ocon has been given a 5-second penalty, but it was for being too far to the side of his grid spot.
He's not served his time penalty correctly. A wonderful start from Fernando Alonso, but it's now been penalised. Incorrect starting position, just like we saw for Esteban Ocon 1 week ago.
Well, how the turntables